I mean, they say I'm the smartest man in the world, but the truth is I've often felt stupid at being unable to relate to anyone. Well, anyone living, that is. The only person with whom I felt any kinship died 300 years before the birth of Christ. Alexander of Macedonia, or Alexander the Great, as you know him.